Hey everybody, today we are here in Nashville together at Residences at Capitol View, and I am showing you our 3C floor plan.
We are starting our 3C off right here at the front door. Next to the front door is gonna be this really nice drop zone area. So if you have a dog and you wanna leave their leash here, if you wanna put like a bowl up top for your keys, you have that space to do so. You also have some nice cubbies down here for shoes. So if you have kids, perfect for you. They can throw all of their stuff in there. As we make our way through, you'll see we have two more drop zones here. I would probably put picture frames here or something to display like books. Take advantage of the space. You do have a really nice area in both of these sections. This is gonna be your water heater closet. So I do wanna point out before we go much further, this apartment is 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. So there's tons of space in here. So we're gonna start in the 2-bedroom portion, and then we'll do the master, and then we'll hit the kitchen, living room, and the balcony last. So over here, once again, this is the 2 bedrooms that are separate from the master because it is a 3-bedroom home. So they kind of have a nice layout through here. They have their own entryway, and I like that the master is split from these other 2 bedrooms. So in here is gonna be a storage closet. Tons of it in here, and you have nice racks and different shelf heights for you to use to fit your items or whatever you might need to do in here. But you do still have tons of room for extra storage if that is something you are looking for. Next to that is gonna be your laundry room. So you do have an actual full-size laundry room with full-size washer and dryer already come equipped in the home. So you won't need to bring yours with you. They'll be here on move-in day. But you do have a really nice space in here to work, have laundry baskets. You can put your laundry supplies up here, detergent, all of that. And then through here is gonna be the bedroom. So this is one of the 3 bedrooms in this home. This is not the master, but it is a really nice space. So if you wanted to make this a home office, another bedroom if you have people staying with you or if you have kids, you could totally utilize that space for this. This bedroom does have its own closet, as do all of the bedrooms, which is really nice. Tons of storage in here. If you have kids, this is a perfect size closet for them. Even if it's just you, you will not run out of storage in this 3-bedroom floor plan. There is tons of it. This bedroom and the 2nd bedroom over there, not the master, they do share a bathroom, but this bathroom is absolutely gorgeous. So we see this marble flooring in here. This is ceramic tile. They do have their own tub and shower combo. It has a linen closet, so to speak, built in right here with these shelves, so you can put towels, any additional items that you might need to store right here. They also do have a really nice drop zone right here as well. I love that this is in the bathroom. We saw something similar to this out front by the front door, but you have, once again, more room for towels, bathroom items, anything you might need. And then in here is gonna be the double sink vanity with a large mirror, quartz countertops, and these really nice cabinets in here. We see chrome finishes throughout. This trend of this dark cabinetry, the quartz countertops, the chrome finishes, this is continued throughout the home for fluidity. And once again, tons of storage options, and we do see another quote unquote linen closet right here. So room for more towels or any of your items that you need to store in the bathroom. And then this door does actually connect to the entryway. So that's the front door. There's a drop zone, and we went through that entrance right here. So if you wanted to keep this private for just these 2 bedrooms to utilize, then you could easily lock this door right here. So for reference, we came in through this entrance over here. We just talked about that a second ago. This is one of the bedrooms, and this bedroom also connects through this way to the 2nd bedroom, not the master, the other room to utilize in this home. So this room is really a nice size as well, has its own closet, of course, tons of room in here. I would probably make this room a home office or something like that if you don't have kids. This has a really nice view to work with, has tons of light in here, and I feel like I would be really inspired working in here. So this is just a great space to be in. The bedrooms do have carpet in them. The common areas, so like the kitchen, the living room, the entryway, has vinyl wood plank flooring, and the bathrooms will all have that marble tile that we'll see. This bedroom does actually connect right here to the kitchen. And so we are greeted by this lovely open floor plan through here. So So now we're gonna make our way into the master bedroom. As I touched on earlier, it does have its own side of the apartment, so it is completely separate from the two bedroom section we just saw. Once again, that door connects to that other bedroom as well. So the master is accessed through here. This room is a really great size. If you have a super large bed, or if you want to order a super large bed, like a king bed or a California king, it would fit in this room. This room is huge. I've seen a lot of homes where people do like a really large bed or maybe like bedroom set, but they also want to put like a desk in the corner or a chair or a small seating area. That this is a room that could totally accommodate that. So it'll just be based on your personal taste. Of course, you see these really nice big windows, tons of light. They do close, so don't have to worry about that. Through this way is gonna be your master closet, which is honestly like a small bedroom. It is huge in here. Tons of rack storage and floor storage as well. If you wanted to put some shoe racks in down here, you have that option. Behind me is an additional closet. So if you have like, you know, fancier items you want to separate from the group, or if you wanted to put coats in here, shoes, and make this a specific certain closet for your taste, you could totally do that. And then through here is going to be your master bathroom. So we see a double sink vanity once again, same marble ceramic tile, which is perfect, super easy to clean and low maintenance, lots of storage underneath, and then a really nice shower. It has a rainfall shower head, a bench for your convenience, perfect and easy to clean, and it looks absolutely stunning. And it goes, the tile goes all the way up to the ceiling, which is really pretty as well. And the toilet is actually separate from the bathroom, which is something that I really appreciate, because you have this nice little room in here, and it's super private and adds a nice touch. And finally, we are gonna take a look at the kitchen, living area, dining area, and balcony. First and foremost, you can see how much light this room gets. It's absolutely stunning, but you are greeted by a huge island here, which is perfect for hosting, cooking. If you like to have people over, this is gonna be perfect. You could fit, honestly, on this island right here, at least 6 bar stools, probably closer to 8. So if you have bar stools, this is perfect. This area over here is cut out nicely, almost for like a breakfast nook, or if you have a kitchen table, perfect for that. And then of course, we see the custom floor to ceiling cabinetry. That's a Northwood Raven signature staple, along with our wine rack above the fridge. That's also a Northwood Raven signature staple. You'll see stainless steel appliances throughout the home. The finishes in here are the same finishes that we saw in the bathroom, which is this quartz countertop, the chrome finishes, and the dark cabinetry. It looks so beautiful. I love that we have the cutouts at the top so you can display your items if you want to. It allows you to really customize and personalize the home. And then in here is your huge living room. So this living room would be perfect for a very large sectional. You could put 10-foot sectional, 12-foot sectional. It could accommodate really probably any size. And then you could put a huge TV on that wall over there. Really nice area rug. Once again, if you wanted to break up the space a little bit, because we do see the vinyl wood plank flooring again. But you could totally customize the space to fit your needs. If you wanted to do like a sofa love seat combo, this room could easily fit that. And now we're gonna take a look at the balcony. So this apartment does have a gorgeous view, and you have tons of space out here for a patio set. If you wanted to put some rugs out here or something like that, you totally could. But I love the way this balcony is laid out. So that is our 3C floor plan here at Residences at Capitol View. If you want to see some of our other floor plans or take a tour in person with us, give us a call and let us know. We would love to get you set up on one.